See this bitch don't fucking hit. Bitch, you stupid. You want to smoke, buddy?
Yeah, let's go have a cigarette.
Hey, let's go have a cigarette, homie.
Dude,
you get a cigarette.
He's influencing everybody with those cigarettes. Hey, so where are all your donuts?
Donuts.
Dude, I look like a mess today. What am I wearing? What are you wearing?
You know when you're like, oh fuck, I gotta have clothes on today? And you kind of like reach into a drawer and like pull something out?
You're wearing flip-flops with socks. And it's not even the slides, they're the fucking thong.
Don't judge me.
What? I kind of wanted non-hiding. I need a car. 2 hours.
Yeah.
What'd he say?
I don't know.
It's in here, so fucking late.
Not surprised at what?
You just keep smoking yourself to death. Just do what you want.
I don't need drugs after this.
Ever since Vine died, baby, you just letting yourself go, but just like you don't care.
I do the same thing.
You don't care. You don't care about your physical appearance. Like, baby, you wearing jorts now. What happened? Vine fell through, and your life fell through too with it. What happened, baby?
It's the Afghan bananas. You didn't do shit.
Don't you put that negativity on me.
Uh-huh. I did the best I could. We posted fire content.
Oh, look, he's sipping too.
Baby, get it.
We're gonna have a sip off.
Here we go.
Oh.
Hurry up.
I don't feel good.
I don't feel good at all. I feel foggy.
I'm feeling the November sickness, you know?
Something ain't right. Oh, man. But that's it for coffee time, bitch.
Baby, no, coffee time is still extended because we're going to sit outside and talk.
You're right. Coffee time's not over, bitch.
Why wouldn't I remember Dupar's Heath?
Because you were lit. Sitting on my cigarettes. Come on. Now, okay, put your coffee next. Which one's mine?
Dude, I'm always reaching. But I always, always grab it. Man, you know?
Yo, it looks like I'm wearing a bra the way this fucking shirt sits.
Nah, it's new gear that, it's a holster where you freeze!
I hear some lame-ass music. Elton yeah. Must be home.
Elton comes in.
This is a professional!
God, quit peeking through them blinds, baby.
You know he's sitting there jacking off. Oh my God!
He actually is. Did he just say, can you keep it down?
Like, yeah, I don't know.
I was just hearing a whole conversation.
Cue the music. Lay me down. Many men have gone. I start burying it.
Why are you holding it?
I was like laughing while watching.
Why are you laughing?
Are you guys?
Yo, he's got a bony.
Ah, Todd!
That bitch is crooked. Zane, off camera, just look at it.
Off camera, look at it.
Look at it. Dang, that bitch look like this.
Or does it go like this?
It's like this.
He whips when he fucks. Damn, judging hard.
Look at it. Be fucking weird. Just show it.
Todd, we're waiting for it.
He ain't real.
Nervous.
Look at that thing. Look at it. Look at it. That's the ugliest dick I've ever seen.
Kirsten, so the world just wants to know.
You've never even like thought about eating a pussy.
I have. And then I get gross out, like that.
But you don't like men at all.
I know, and so I'm like, in my head, I'm like.
But like, you're such a lesbian aunt.
I literally, I was born to be a lesbian and then just something.
What happened?
I don't know.
What happened? Like, do you think your mom would love it if you were a lesbian?
I don't know.
I think your mom would definitely love a lesbian.
Like, I love sports. Like, I.
Did you play softball?
I don't dress up.
Did you play softball?
I played softball in middle school. Oh. I played golf in high school.
Golf in high school.
Imagine yeah. Christine playing golf.
They called me out. LC for loose cannon.
See, like, playing golf.
How's that make you feel?
I mean, they're funny. I think penises are less disgusting than vaginas, but they're still disgusting.
That's really sexist.
Good.
I feel like you're like appropriating lesbian culture. Like, you're buying like windbreakers, headbands, like one episode of Black Mirror, and you're like.
On all levels except physical, I identify as a lesbian.
Fucked up. Is that your dog's chew toy? That's your dog's chew toy! Dude, what are you doing? Let's get some Taco Bell.
Okay.
So Christine, after that caterpillar meme went viral, do you now own a part of Disneyland or do you own like a percentage?
Only thing I own is that ass.
Somebody from Disneyland said that she made the ride more popular.
Hold on, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know you'd have such a positive influence in the community.
But was.
In the community. But you should run for mayor. If Arnold Schwarzenegger can
you
do
should run for your life. I wanna see me swallow a nickel. That's funny as shit. Hello?
How are you?
Hi, I'm very good. How are you?
I'm just asking, what can I get for you?
Do you have free tacos?
No, it just ended.
Oh.
Oh.
What time is it?
6:14.
Can I get 300 tacos instead?
Oh my god. Christine.
I'm just really hungry. Wait, do you know, is the Taco Bell Chihuahua still alive?
That, I'm not
sure. Okay, I'll Wikipedia it. I can pay for it. Will this help? And also a Baja Bass.
By the way, just to let everybody know, that's $400 of tacos. Ever since you've been Twitter famous, you have so much money to just buy whatever you want.
I think I'll buy a Tesla now.
Christine!
Suck my chode!
Rusty Crab is on back! Oh my god!
Katie, no! Taco Chihuahua died in
2009. Oh no!
We can have a doggy seance! With the tacos! Chaka, we.
You're doing great, Christine. Just keep going.
We are gathered here to attempt to communicate with the Chihuahua known as Gidget, best known for her role as Taco Bell's spokeswoman from 1997 to 2000.
I think I hear her. Keep going.
You are here. Make yourself known.
Holy shit.
We need to find other ways that you can get in better contact with them.
I need to go to the other side. Will? I mean, Gidget? Gidget? I have to find my son!
Christine, what better way to get in touch with the spirit of Chihuahua than to consume actual Taco Bell?
Gidget, I sacrificed my taste buds for you!
How do you feel?
I feel it!
Christine, no!
Yo quiero! Hey Carly, I'm at Elijah's. You wanna come downstairs and hang?
I'll be down there in a minute.
Come in! You trying to seance and chill?